This is Arturo with TinTechSperts, and in this video I want to show you a comparison here on the left side between Huperoptic Ceramic 45 versus clear single pane glass windows on the right side. As you can see, this film looks beautiful. There's lots of natural light coming through. You can see the difference here on the floor. The right side, there's a lot more glare coming through compared to the tinted side on the left. It's a beautiful film, not reflective, it doesn't have any metals, there's no dyes. And right now it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon here in Claremont. We have the sun right in front of us, and we have our BTU meter, which essentially measures an energy coming from any source. In this particular case, the energy coming from the sun. On the non-tinted, 240 BTUs compared to 71 BTUs on the tinted side. We're going to do a few passes, but as you can see, from 240 down to 71, it's a difference of about 70% in this particular test from the energy that's coming from the sun. So Ceramic 45 is a solar film, very effective, but it allows for lots of natural light to come through, so it's not going to make your rooms any darker. Next, we're going to see how that energy affects the temperature on the floors. On the clear non-tinted side versus the tinted side. We're gonna do a few passes, but as you can see, it's a difference of about 15 degrees from the clear non-tinted of about 110, 112, 113 down to the section that has Ceramic 45 down to 92. It's a very effective film. Ceramic 45, again, it doesn't have any metals or dyes, so it's not reflective, so it's not going to significantly change the appearance of your windows. It's not going to have that mirror effect. It's going to have a much more natural effect. We have many options when it comes to films, not just ceramics. If you have any questions, we're going to leave the description, the contact number. Give us a call. We'll be happy to help you. Thank you for watching.